The Prophet ﷺ said to obey parents, anything he say and do not say up to them, should we listen to them everything? Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. In the matters of respecting your parents and obeying them, this is limited up till the commandments of Allah and the commandments of the Prophet ﷺ. But whatever that is contradicting in the matters of ashir, in the following the footsteps of the Prophet ﷺ, like for an example, they might tell the their son or the daughter, okay, let's go to a grave to make a dua. So the son and the daughter is not allowed to do that, because first of all, the question goes back to that this is not allowed to make a mazar shrine or anything. So going to the mazar or anything, making a dua, so the first thing is the building shrine is forbidden, it's a haram. So how is it halal to go to the shrine and making a dua? So asking the son or the daughter, let's go to the mazar to make a dua for an awliya or what he passed away, this is a shirk. So you're not allowed, the son or the daughter is not allowed to follow the commandments of their parents. So regardless, they get angry, but you have to be patient with them, do not disrespect them. But it is but the son and the daughter has to invite them what is truth and what is the Quran, what is the teaching of the Quran and what is the teaching of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and not following something which is contradicting Quran or the Sunnah. For an example, if the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said not to do this, but the parents said, okay, you do this, so the boy and the girl, the son and the daughter they're not allowed to follow this commandment of the parents, but rather invite them to the Islam, what is true based on the Quran and the life of the Prophet ﷺ. So whatever is in contradicting the Quran and the life of the Prophet ﷺ, the son or the daughter is not supposed to, but rather invite your parents nicely and explain them nicely. So when says like the disobedient of the parents will go end of the hell, but that is something in the worldly matters, but not something which is contradicting Quran or the Sunnah. So there is no exception in the matters of a shirk, it's no exception in the matters of footsteps of Prophet ﷺ.